Okay guys, check this out. It's about time I got my new router into the table. So now I'm drawing out the outline for the insert plate here. This is a Kreg insert plate that has been pre-drilled. And my plan is to put it down here, and if I don't have too much problems, I'll have good news for you guys later.